Ulnar nerve lesions cause wasting of the small muscles of the hand, but it spares the abductor pollicis brevis muscle. A D1 root lesion, on the other hand, also causes wasting of the small muscles of the hand, but it includes the abductor pollicis brevis muscle. And this is the way to differentiate between an ulnar nerve lesion and a D1 root lesion. The test is that the thumb is abducted against resistance.